Hello everyone, I'm Pat, and today I'm going to be showing you the 2002 Freightliner passenger bus. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has 37,000 miles. Let's open the doors and show you the outside. Show you down along this trim here. Pushed in, and you can see a crack in the fiberglass. Over here as well. Alright, let's take a step back and show you the whole thing. Show you the how nice the seats look. All nice and clean, good condition. This is a handicap bus. Some of these seats do fold up. Let me show you. Very easy. You can do it with one hand. quick and easy. Come up to here, because now we got to let our ramp out. So we come over here, wheelchair ramp, the light's on. Just got caught up in the door for a second. Let's close the door. All right. For our test drive now. Push to release. Start off in reverse. No problems with reverse. last. Today I'm going to show you the tires. I got this trip gauge here, which is going to measure the tread in 30 seconds of an inch. First tire here is going to be 8 30 seconds of tread. Seconds of tread. This tire here, 8:30 seconds. And the last one here, 9:30 seconds of tread. All right, so that was the 2002 Freightliner passenger bus with the handicap ramp. I hope this video answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell to receive notifications. Also, you can check the description below for a link to our website where you can view the rest of our inventory. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.